Marcelino Anthony is one of the young adults that joined the 9 Miles program. This kid never surfed before in his life. And now, he's way better than me. In surfing, of course. Marcelino!
Yes.
The man I've heard a lot about. I'm Howard. How are you doing?
I'm Marcelino. Good.
Good to meet you, man.
Good to meet you, too.
Bro, so tell me a little bit about how 9 Miles has impacted your life.
9 Miles, it has impacted my life tremendously. Ever since I've been a part of 9 Miles Project, I've seen life more in a positive view. So, meaning, I've always, like, 9 Miles Project has taught me to be a dreamer, an achiever, and to be a leader. So when I came to 9 Miles Project, like, first, before I even got into the surfing, I've never really been, like, active in other sports. Like, I've never been, like, playing soccer, rugby, stuff like that. So never really had a hobby or sport.
You weren't really like a sporty kind of guy.
Yes.
And you just fell into surfing.
Yes, and I love the ocean. It's beautiful, and this is the one place where I can go to and just express myself. It's, for me, it's an escape from society.
What have some of the struggles been in your own life?
I faced a lot of struggles through my life. For example, my mom, she dated a boyfriend. And since I saw this abuse, he was abusing my mom and stuff
horrible,
like
man.
It's terrible stuff. But I stayed close to God, and that's the one thing that kept me strong, to stay close to Jesus. Otherwise, if I had to let my circumstances get the best of me, where would I have been? When I'm in the ocean, I'm not thinking about what happened at home. I'm not thinking about all the homework, what I got at school. I'm not thinking about anything. I'm just focusing on catching the next wave and riding it finish and owning it.
And how does the ocean remind you of Jesus?
The waves is an example of his love. It keeps on coming, no matter what, no matter what sin I've done, no matter what I've done in God's eyes, he still loves me. He still sees me as his son and righteous.
Come on. So we're going to see you get on those waves and ride them right now.
Yes.
Are you ready for it?
No,
it's a little bit cold, I'm not going to lie. I don't envy you. I'm going to sit here in my warm jeans and jacket, and I'm going to see you run in the water and do your thing.
Yes.
All right, well, go for it, my man.